the screw. The screw was one of the last of the simple machines to be invented. It first appeared in ancient Greece, and by the 1st century BC was used in the form of the screw press and the Archimedes screw. The Archimedes screw, invented by Greek philosopher Archimedes, was an ancient screw that allowed water to be pumped out of a reservoir, making it simpler and easier to get clean water. A screw is a mechanism that converts rotational motion to linear motion, and torque, or rotational force, into linear force. The ideal mechanical advantage, or IMA, of a screw is modeled by the equation 2 pi L over P. This measures the input force necessary for a screw to do its task. When screwing in the screw, you use torque as well as linear motion to create a linear force, which then causes traction or friction on the inclined wedge around the screw, causing it to go deeper and deeper into the surface that is intended. Finally, to remove the screw, you use the same amount of torque, but in the opposite direction, causing the opposite friction, which also causes the object to unattach itself from the inclined wedge, causing the screw to rise out of the surface.